on Monta. My name is Eugene. Hashtag Monta. And I'm going to show you how to make it a tonkotsu shoyu. Alright, let's start.
Now, we massage the noodle first.
Put it in the hot water. It takes 1 minute to cook.
Then while we mix it, turn it a little bit.
Because it's stuck together again. We put the hot water in the bowl because we want to serve it hot as possible. And this is the shoyu base. Scoop of the tonkotsu broth, pork broth. We normally cook 12 hours to make it. This is the chicken broth. It's not that take that long. It's it takes like three hours to make. Take off. Flip it because we want to kill the water. If it's in the water, the taste will be different. It's more lighter.
Massage. Size of the chashu and kikurage mushroom, bamboo, and gray onion.